Brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to continue.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Lockdown in effect. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. Risk, I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along he would be.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. 5 minutes of normal operation.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Brothers, be thankful.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. To become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest. Yellow security limits required.
nearby. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown and more. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown and more. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted.
Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Yeah, right. Well, you should see some of the people. Well, people can fucking, like, they do, like, these insane kill things. It's crazy as fuck. Wolfenstein doesn't have the melee kill to heal stuff. It has a health packs like an old school game, but killing the Nazis is pretty fucking fun.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal. And I'll give you what you need.
You done with walking?
What?
Oh. Just finish Hello Neighbor and do that as your secondary. Yeah, so then that way you can bounce between Doom and Guag instead of have Hello Neighbor leaving unfinished because you still have part two. No. Just just look at videos and try to do what they do. Cut parts of that out. I did for certain parts in Sekiro. I'm not gonna show that I died like 5,000 times. And there's only like one part where I got lost, but I recorded it and then found the right way. So just in case people got lost too, they could find the right way. It kind of basically, yeah, it is, because you get into an area, it locks down, then you have to fight everything in there. The chainsaw's pretty dope. I like the double barrel shotgun you get later. It also has Doom 1 and 2, the old school classic Dooms on there. You could play those as well. I don't know how well you'll do, because I fucking get like my eyes hurt after a while because just the way they look. It's super hard, but I remember it being fun as shit as a kid. Busting through the comic book pages and stuff, but hard as fuck. Was it the sewer one? Oh no, no worries. Get to a good point. Should I record Firestorm tonight? I don't know if I'll have time though if we're gonna be playing this. No, it's fine. Firestorm won't be fun by myself. I need some other people too. He'll probably do it on a weekend with Ben. I think it's half off right now, I'm not sure. Battlefield? I saw somewhere saying that it's half off. Yeah, it's $30 right now.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength.
Okay.
Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Hey.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
Okay, video finished processing. I just gotta Olivia make a thumbnail really quick. It's already uploaded in process. I just gotta make a thumbnail really quick and put down this stuff.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Yeah, wait. What the heck? I downloaded this image and it's not popping up on my downloads. Where is it? I think so. I think it must have saved it. It saves at a certain point. I can't remember. I think so.